If what you say is true, the Shaolin and the Wu-Tang could be dangerous.
Mm-hmm.